Alright, pay attention very carefully, everybody. So there, brother, what was today's password again? Mako, are you serious? You forgot already? You're so useless. Today's password is Plankton. Yeah, remember? Plankton. Plankton, eh? The password is Plankton. Alright, let's keep that memorized, everybody. Let's keep that memorized. And, let's go to the ship. But before that, I'm gonna show you guys where the pirates are at right now. They're in that cafe. And also they won't let you in. Alright. And we must get onto the pirate ship. Who can't walk the plank? Yeah, we have to put up the password. And, it is Plankton. You have to get it memorized. So be sure to get it memorized. If you don't get it memorized, then I will hate your stupidity so much that I will stalk you and I will kill you. Really, I will kill you. And yes, I am joking, but seriously, get that password memorized! Oh, and we can also explore, Tetra's cabin. That woman must be, Tetra's, dead mother. A picture of the Hero of Time and such. And, oh, look at that. The map of the whole land, the whole place, and the Triforce for some weird reason. Huh, whatever. Let's just go visit Nyko. Let's have some fun with Nyko. Oh, Zonoplayer 15, my old swabby Zonoplayer 15, so you're alive. Okay, we have to do this again, and it's a bit harder than the last one we did. I know the screen is kind of bright on while my camera holding on to, some things in the game. But you know what? Suck it. I'm still not buying a Dazzle, and I would like for people to stop insisting me that I get a Dazzle. Because I'm not getting a Dazzle. I don't even need a Dazzle. As long as I know how to make this, the quality non-crappy and kind of good, then I don't need no frickin' dazzle. This one's a little tricky. A little trickier than the last one we did. Alright. Now we gotta be quick about it. Alright. Yeah. Alright. We gotta be quick. We don't wanna run out of time. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. Oh yeah, man, we made it. All right. I got the bombs. Hooray. Tetra knows that I'm still alive. Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Let's frickin' go. Ah, what the hell, Link? What the hell? Alright. Now that, I have bums. I pressed the wrong button. I guess I'm way too used to playing Twilight Princess with a GameCube controller than with Wind Waker and such. What the hell? Ugh, oh my god, I'm tired. I am so damn tired. Oh, I got mail again. Notice from Beatles to Shep Ship. It's time for our semi-annual big chance at Extravaganza, or however that's pronounced. We have a new product that has burst into the scene, bombs. We're having an extra special sale on this choice item for a limited time only. You'll know where to find us by checking the enclosed Beetle Shep ship cart. Visit a Beetle Shep ship near you today. Offer not available in all regions. Don't miss the huge opportunity, Beetle. So we have Beetle's chart. Hooray. Alright. Well done, our preparations are complete. If what the girl says is true, the pirates won't be leaving until morning. You must meet with Jaban and get the pearl from him before they arrive. Let us delay no longer, Zelda Player 15. Alright. I need a little break. Give me a minute.